You're the soldier. Get in there and kill those things. You clear out the room, then I'll get you onto the elevator. That'll take you down to the generator room where your general is. I ain't going out there till it's clear.
Hey, now hold on. I can't go barging into a combat situation unawares. I don't have a gun. What the hell am I supposed to use?
I don't know. Harsh language?
Take the freeze ray. It's just a power tool, but Hank and I use it to deep freeze rats in the penstock tunnels all the time. I bet it'd work just as good on those damn aliens.
I need bullets, not ice cubes, jerk off. Oh, Duke! Maybe you can help talk some sense into these guys. I can't go in there without a gun. And there's just the two of us here with combat training, so we'll wait for backup, right?
I am the backup.
Okay, Duke. You take the freeze ray. I'm sure you'll be better with it than me anyway, right?
Be careful with that thing. Last time Lawrence used it, he lost a pinky. Real dangerous. Could hurt somebody good.
Why didn't you tell me that before? Now we look like an ass in front of Duke Nukem.
If you clear out that room, Duke, I'll get you to the elevator and down to the generator.
Kicking. These guys don't stand a chance. God sort him out.
EDF son of a bitch ran off somewhere, but don't worry, we'll let you downstairs like we said. Follow me! All right, here it is. And holy crap, you sure left a mess in here.
I can make out of you.
Not my idea of a good screw. here's nothing.
I'm gonna ninja this. paint the town red. That's it.
Thank God Almighty you're here. The President still hasn't issued official orders to retaliate or defend against the attack. I'd like to blame it on the cycloid Emperor meddling with his brain, but in truth, I think the simple stress of the invasion has pushed him over the edge. He's lost all grasp on reality. That's the bad news. The good news is, our engineers believe if you can shut off all power to the dam, the portal will close for good. EDF hasn't been able to get deep enough past the infestation, but I believe you can. America is counting on you.
America, fuck yeah! Like Christmas.
Pain.
Come get some.
you bastard! Ah, don't keep pushing the blowhole!
I'm gonna carve you into sushi.
Oh!
This is gonna fuck up my hair. Fresh hardware. I guess pigs do fly. Sucks. Go.
Oh, God! Oh, God! They're everywhere! You gotta help me! Please save me! God!
Emperor is here. Fucker. The power shutdown didn't work. Got ambushed. He fucking flanked me, Duke. Not enough cover from these pussies. We're gonna have to blow the whole fucking dam. Take these charges. Plant the fuckers right on the dam's balls and blow it to shit. Blow it out the Emperor's ass.
Guess he won't be in the sequel.
Oh! Thank you.
going south fast. Squeal harder next time.
Cycloid Emperor has fled, but no one has seen him. Can't see. say the president's too happy about everything now.
Let's move out!
God damn you, Duke! CIA should have dealt with you years ago! I was gonna have the whole world! The whole world! You idiot! Small brain fool! Now I have to set things right! Me! Enact Operation Omega 96, authorization code Zeta Alpha Tau 81. You hear that? That is the sound of your imminent death. That is the sound of me decimating my troubles, Duke Nukem. You like nukes? You got them. The satellite is landing as we speak.
Too bad for you that you'll still be here when it arrives.
I'll be sipping margaritas while you're clawing at your own skin, hoping for a quick...
Thank you. what kind of shit ending is that? I ain't dead. I'm coming back for more.
We'll be right back. Now that the aliens are dead and you've saved the world once again, what are you going to do?
I'm gonna run for president. Hail to the king, baby.